He says he cannot wait for the chance to defend himself. Former Pittsburgh Police Sergeant Eugene Lavick charged with physically abusing his girlfriend. Channel 4 Action News reporter Janelle Hall is live downtown now. And Janelle, today Lavick may take the stand, correct?
Mike, that's what everyone is expecting in the Allegheny County Courthouse behind me. That ex-Pittsburgh police officer is expected to finally tell his side of the story after he was accused of slapping the mother of his child across the face, dislocating her jaw. Now, yesterday, that woman took the stand here in downtown Pittsburgh to tell the judge exactly what she says happened back in December outside of his Greenfield home. She says it felt like her eardrums exploded and her throat closed when she says Lavick hit her with an open hand. Now, she says that he also tried to take her cell phone when she went to call police. She alleges that Lavick said, "You're not going to do this to me. You're not going to ruin my life." Now, Lavick has been with the Pittsburgh police since 1991. He now says that he injured her in self-defense. He says that if he's found not guilty in this case, he wants his job back with the Pittsburgh Police Department. Again, he's expected to take the stand in just a couple of hours and will be there. Reporting live downtown, I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.